pagsasakahan ng impeachment complaint? O hinahanda pa lang?
Well, hinahanda pa lang yung impeachment complaint. And I think with this recent development, the Supreme Court dismissing the co-warranto motion for reconsideration, I think it's but proper and timely now to file the impeachment complaint. But again, because each of the justices, we would be filing a complaint, so that would be specific charges to each of the justices. No? And we're still gathering, compiling the facts for each of the